15 love. Game, Djokovic.
It's good serve. Didn't do enough.
Game Djokovic.
It's a trade.
15 up.
It's good pace. Invader. He's done a lot of hard work down the years. Nice. Boris Becker joining the team as well, and that's always important. There's been doing a lot of travel.
Game.
You're not going to see that. You're just looking down the level of the court as a player.
Nothing more frustrating than having a ticket not being allowed in.
Game. Back Dallas.
Nice to see. Can't coach that. It's not an easy shot that, but little drop.
Game Djokovic.
Loves that little slip. He's earned the right to
it very wisely, smartly.
Oh, lovely little slice back in there.
Another
pace. Well, I was talking to
him. So if you don't hit the green, you're just going to ping off a rock somewhere.
Game at first. Djokovic.
Keep an eye out.
Very high.
Love that shot. Oh, shame.
Yeah. 15.
Oh, nicely done. 1-2. Just going to try and win the point.
And something like Djokovic as well with the second serve, the placement. Not always just kicking it.
Oh, yes.
Game.
And there's a bit of variation too. Oh yes, superb hands and great answers.
That one.
Nice response. Crucial to have that mindset, isn't it, when you're wide on single sidelines. So many players make the mistake of... He's got the best return.
He was a fantastic returner.
He was. But was he better?
That was my Bjorn Borg. It's a different style of tennis now. Much more physical.
So it is
a lot bigger.
I wasn't asking you.
Stop, stop. Mr. Djokovic challenges the goal on the left baseline.
Stop playing.
That is over turn. Mr. Baghdad is challenging the call on the right center services. Call stands.
And that'll do. Such a late change, wasn't it, with the grip. Marcus Spagdatis. It was entertaining stuff, particularly the second set. Djokovic was outstanding. A very tidy opening set. And